Death Row, Bodine, Willis Overland here, coming to you from Home Wreckers of Appalachia. Home Wreckers of Appalachia. We're down to the first floor. Got half of the floor joists off. Let's see. All the way to there. Got the other half to go, but doing some work on the first floor here, and I just wanna continue the series that my brother Jeep Willis Overland was doing called Appalachian Impaired, Appalachian Engineered. Now, you're Appalachian impaired when you make yourself a sliding door with wheelchair wheels. You make yourself a door, a sliding door with wheelchair wheels, and throw in a couple storm windows. There you go. But the biggest thing of all is Jeep's gonna get a load of this, because he was a phone man for darn near 15 years. 15 with the power company and 15 with the phone companies. Several of them escaped before it became Frontier, but it was General Telephone, then Verizon. I asked Jeep one time, I said, what does Verizon stand for? He was only in his first year there, and he was just a repairman hooking up phones and repairing lines before he became a lineman. He said, Jethro, I'm going to tell you what Verizon stands for. Verizon stands for vaguely educated rednecks installing zillions of numbers. I said, Jeep Willis Overland, you just ain't right. You just ain't right. So anyway, okay, back to the phone. We're going to go here. And so this back porch was added on, and like Jeep says, it darn near puked habitat for humanity all over this place. So anyway, Jeep's gonna appreciate this one. So you got your C-wire drilled through here, so it's not going to the ground and up to a demarcation point, grounded by the electric meter. It's just coming from the pole, drilled through a hole in the wall, and then this is going to be fun. This is the jack work. This is where the demarcation point is. A Radio Shack TV thing. So you got your C wire come in, but instead of IW, which is called inside wire in the industry,